what videos I can do and subscribe that red button and click until it's gray. And don't click again because you're gonna unsubscribe, which is so sad. So, let's get on to the video. So I have this bag with me. Like, here's all of it in the first page. And here's, I don't know what she's called, honeybee. Yeah, I think that's honeybee. And then there's this. There's her. I don't know what she's, I can't remember from all the names because, I watched the movie like last year and I don't really know the movie, but I still love Big Hero 6, so yeah, on to the next item. So the next item that I got is this rubber band Rubalon, and I just got this for fun to craft, and it's like, when you squish it, it's like a squishy. Has a really quick pop up. So I got that. So yeah, I got this for $7 also. Now let me see, because I ripped it too. Sorry, shouldn't. Yes. Here's a chain. Oh, oh no. Ah! Here it is. And here is the item. It says Aeon. And this is Manchester United. This is by Nike. It's 26. And this is the football player is called Kagawa. I don't know that name, but it says Kagawa. So yeah, that's the third item. So the next item that I got is this fidget spinner, and it is on the same plastic. Daiso item has the small minis. They have the packaging, like the fidget spinner and these. They have the same packaging like this because they are mini. And Daiso, when they're mini stuff, they put these in these packages. And they're really cute. And here's a fidget spinner. I buy the dark blue, light blue, and white mixed up together because I thought it would be so cool. I thought it would be like water or stuff like that. So I got that one. Yeah. And I predict that this is going to be seamless. Or just like normal. So let's spin it. Yeah, this is really fast. So I got this one. See how fast it is? I can't even see my eye. So I got that. Next is also a mini one, and these are shotguns. I can tell you every mini shotgun I have. And these are about $1. One Qataria. I always say dollar because I watch some people, they say dollars. Not even from that country, and I say dollars. So I have chili. And this is for my little sister because she loves shopping so much. And this is scone. And the last one is taco curry. So I'm gonna show you one by one. I got it. Nice to meet you. I'm as silly as a chili. Ha ha ha, I'm so silly, right? Okay, let's see our next friend. Who it is? Ah! Hello, everybody. I'm Scotty. Nice to meet you. Hello. Time to see our last friend.
Hello, everybody. I'm Uncle Terry. Nice to meet you. Okay, bye-bye. Now, time to go to the next item. Bye.
Next is, I got this candy. It's not even an item, but I just got it for some snack. And this is Trents. These are Trents. If you don't know what Trents are, they are chocolate candy with caramel inside it, and I love caramel. Caramel with nuts. And that there. Next item that I got is this trash bag. Trash pack can, and this is also for my brother. I'm not really a fan of trash packs, so yeah, but I also buy this for my own money. These are eight Qatarias, or this is 50 Qatarias. Is really disgusting because they're trash. Basically, they're trash and they're in pants. Trash and pants. So first I got this one. I don't know why, because they're supposed to get the yellow one, the yellow version of these toilets and also the mini one. But I got this one. That's okay. Maybe they're mixed up. Got scorpion. I don't know what it's called, but it's the like limited edition. It's the rotten one. It's hard. So I got the special one. Yay! This is ultra rare, I guess. Comment down below if you know what this trash bag is called. So yeah, that's the first trash bag. Okay, bye-bye. So there, I think there's two. Yeah, there's one more. Okay, so let's crack it open. What? So hard. It's a rotten egg. What? It's a Shopkins? Seriously, it's a Shopkins, guys. Here it is. Hello, everybody. Nice to meet you. Bye-bye. That's our expression. And so that's the, I don't know what number that item. So next, I've got this. A TV photograph, just to like put you in the graph, like put like a photo in here, just like a TV. Okay, just put it there. Hi, Nancy. I'm just gonna put it there because it's gonna be still. So. Two books, and these are the last things. They are called Happy Riniki Forever. First one, I got Happy Riniki Forever. Next, I got the hashtag 88 Love Life, and this is really creative. Look at it. It's really creative. There's pictures in every page. So watermelons. There's this. It's really cute and adorable. There's this. There is this. It's really cute. There's this. This is so cute. It says, feel before thinking. Think before speaking. That's true. Really true. You own yourself. Don't give it away. Don't give it away. It's really cute, so I recommend this book. I recommend you to buy it, so love this book. So that's the end of this video, and comment down below what video I should do next, and yeah, bye guys!